friends are just curious how it sounds. Depending on how we go on this trip, if it doesn't overheat or do it, we can try another trip to Springfield or something, see if it acts up, and if it doesn't, or replace the oil and the oil filter. But from what my theory is that the sealant has to kind of run through a full cycle to get into where there's the hole in the fucking gasket to be able to keep applying the particles to heat up to create the patch, so it will keep leaking coolant, but it will start slowly leaking it instead of like just leaking it all the time. Still good on the temperature gauge.